get down. We're on a rescue mission. Thank you. Hey man.
Broke it, man.
Yeah, he snapped it off. I appreciate you meeting us.
I think this is the passenger side, not the driver's side.
Okay. We just need the passenger.
I think that's right. That's the driver's side there.
Unless you want to take them both just to make sure. What happened to the Justin said it split right here?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Yeah, the split open.
And as fun as they are, they're junk.
Is that the right one?
I think that'll work. That's the only one I had. And it had the big... this is the one off the 900. You can see that's clearly bigger.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It'll make two sizes. So. Pretty sure it was a turbo that I took it off of.
Alright.
See if it works, huh?
Yeah.
I don't know how strong it is or how... what, so just make sure it works first.
Well...
just take that.
Just take it.
You came all the way out here. You rescued us twice.
Yeah, thank you very much.
I don't know nothing about it other than I took it off a burnt machine.
Yeah. Well.
I mean, that so that it would be the passenger side?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's the upper.
This is on the back. The front straight.
Okay.
So that's the right front.
I left the ball joint in it. I didn't know if you had one to put back in it. Or
yeah, we do.
Yeah.
If you had to wait to put one in or what.
Well, I mean, if it's good.
I don't know how good it is, but. You can just try and get it off the mountain, right?
Yeah.
I don't mean to question you, but that's how it's going to go on there?
Uh-huh. Yes, that's where the shock mount is.
The shock goes up through here.
Uh-huh.
All right, man, we're going to get back.
All righty.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Richard. Appreciate it.
If not, holler and bring me that A-arm. If it ain't bent, I can beat it back together and weld it up. Hopefully enough to get you off the mountain.
Okay.
Grind it out.
Okay.
Wow, this should work.
Hopefully that'll do.
Awesome. Thank you, man.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Have a good one.
We appreciate you.
Okay. We'll get you out here.
Awesome. Good deal. Thank you very much. Yeah, really.
I didn't remember this.
I hear you. Yeah, you better.
Why is the radio not working?
months ago, I think. No idea. Good question, though. Thank you.
We just stopped and took a little break, you know, a little lunch break, just hung out a little bit.
Good to go.